As governor of Iowa, I've made my share of mistakes. But they were honest mistakes, and I've listened to your concerns, and I've grown on the job.
We've done our best through tragic floods and a national recession.
We've cut spending to below when we came into office.
We have a surplus and didn't raise taxes.
We've become a national leader in renewable energy, expanded preschools, and made long-term investments in our state.
But we can do better.
And I hope you give us the chance.